This one is played by me. You're going to see that I did not play as well as my friend on the rookie sophomore game, but let's get to it. Today, I was drafted by the Dallas Mavericks, and we are playing the Utah Jazz. And you see, I'm not in the starting lineup, obviously, because I was just drafted. I was drafted around 17, I believe, so I'm not going to be put in a starting role right away. And it's set to tip off. I'm just going to fast forward. So yeah, like I said, I'm sorry for not playing that much. I'm not showing you that much of what I'm doing. But I'm going to continue my Happy Wheels, continue my Cool Math Games. And I've already decided that I'm going to get a PS4. So I'm going to trade. So you're going to see a break in Xbox videos. And it's going to change to PS4 as soon as that comes out in November. So you're going to see a lot more computer games as I let up the inside pass right there. That was not a smart move by me. You'll see that I did not play very well in this game. And a sneak peek, I did not play very well in the next game either. There I am, driving my first one. I'm going to dish it off to OJ Mayer, Orange Juice Mayonnaise, who knocks down the jumper, and it is 2018. And I'm just going to show you the full video here. I'm not going to cut off any parts or anything. I'm just going to show you raw footage, full things, exactly what I did. Here's Favors. Watson kicks to Burks. Feeds it to Watson. Driving baseline. I'm letting up the offensive rebound. And they pass it out to Burks. Out Burks. And back to Watson, who knocks down the jumper, but I got points for shot defense.
That's exactly how you want to close out the quarter with a basket.
As you can see, my character name. Want to be a part of the action? Then come out to K-Rad Slam. Obviously. OJ Mayo again with the jumper. I got the pass to assist points. And it's on a Halloween day. I freaking hate this billboard. He's got next. This doesn't even fucking make sense. What the hell? He's got next. Who thinks of this shit? It's terrible. I'm just like. Dude. This is no creativity whatsoever as I'm shooting on that. I gotta pass this off. I don't want to shoot this. Deep pass to Sean Marion. Back to me. Let's see if I can get a driving lane here. I'm gonna have to pass it back out to Anthony Moore, the former NJ Net. Oh, I really liked him as an NJ Net. He just hit so many threes. I mean, and he had a great free throw percentage. I think he was like third in the NBA. He was awesome as a New Jersey Nets. I really wish he was one again. As foul there on Derek Favors, another former Net. He was a Net, and he was traded in the Darren Williams trade. I remember that. He was just there for 1 year. Devin Harris was traded. That was bigger. They didn't really give up that much for Darren Williams. Just give up Harris a favor. They've got a really good trade out of it. And draft picks and some money. But otherwise, nothing much. He was worth more, in my opinion, than that. As I'm just way out there in defense. Why was I matched up to beat him? What the hell was I doing there, though? I have no idea. Alright, so NBA question of the day is going to be about my Brooklyn Nets. And what do you guys think about the Pierce Garnett trade? In my opinion, I really like it a lot. I mean, I know it's short term, as some would say, but I just look at the starting lineup and I love it. Darren Williams, Joe Johnson, Paul Pierce, Kevin Garnett, Brook Lopez. I mean, they're all great players. Kevin Garnett is their worst player on the starting lineup. That's a pretty good worst player. That's probably the best worst starter in the NBA, if that makes any sense. So I can't wait for next season, what next season holds. I think they're really going to be able to contend with the Miami Heat. And that one's good. Mr. Clutch has got five. I just hope they don't bust like the LA Lakers. If the LA Lakers is what it ends up, I'm gonna be really upset. What the fuck? I did not even press X, I swear. I pressed the pass, but why did, what the fuck? As you can see, I did really bad in this game. Like, and the next game. When I have to try and improve, take better shots. It'll be third game, but there's not gonna be too many more videos. And, oh yeah, an update, I'm leaving for Poland July 9th, coming back August 12th. I'm probably going to sell my Xbox shortly afterwards. So you may see only two more videos from Xbox, and then you'll see a break in that. And then you'll see some cool videos, not just Happy Wasn't Cool Mac Games. I'm going to try and play some server Minecraft, because I found out that that's not that laggy. Okay, that's actually pretty good, and I'll try and make, like, some, say, Uber call or something, and get my friends into it. My friends are much better than me at Minecraft, but we'll try out some of the big servers. Some of my favorites are Skyworks, Minecraft, Minecade, MSN, Snapcraft, Craftgasm, and Hunger Games. I'm going to try out Hunger Games server, which would be pretty cool. And Nowitzki receives the pass. I'm a top 3-point mark. Pass it off to Orange Juice Mayo, and I take the shot. Oh, good shot selection they give me. Okay, give me points on that. It's not that bad. I'll take it.
They've got some terrific players inside, and Millsap, one of the anchors.
Okay, Derek Favors. Aw, he gets down to me. Right? Is that my responsibility? Because if so, I'm very sorry. I'm very
in a lot of ways last year, especially
what?
In the
no connections.
They were able to take the season series from them.
I got 5 points so far.
Now here's Bobois. Burks covering.
The assignments. Oh, this poor crap.
Jazz leading by 15.
How could you let that offensive rebound Nowitzki? Come on, please. Bringing the team with 5 points, so I need to have a 10-point difference. I'm just a bench player, though. Deep lost in. What?
Yeah, you know, Kevin, but they had an advantage in just a few critical areas that gave them the upper hand. They did a good job of winning.
Ooh, dishing and dicing, but nah. OJ Mayo gets the offensive rebound. Who is that? That's
now Tinsley. The feed to Burks.
Oh no.
Now Tinsley.
Yeah, I doubt I'm gonna bring this team within 5 points. I doubt it.
Five to shoot. He passes to Millsap.
Gordon Hayward. Gordon Hayward is about the whitest guy you can see, but he has pretty good hops. I would have to say.
Well, through 3 quarters of play, down double digits.
No racism intended. I'm sorry.
Tune in this Thursday.
Ooh, slicing and dicing, scooping up the shot,
on the
lay-in.
Possession here, trailing by 13.
And Paisley's going
to
take it out.
Set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth
quarter. Ooh, I'm covering Paisley.
Yeah. So on the floor for Utah.
Yeah, I need to work on my defense,
Bob.
Bob's going to get like 1 star at the end of the game for my defense.
And it's Williams at the small forward position.
Hayward's waiting for the clock to go down, but Millsap has it. Come on, Nowitzki. Nowitzki, yes. Oh, that's it. It's the end of the third quarter. What am I doing?
And Dallas again with the bucket.
Smart. Use that big height.
All right,
advantage.
November 1st. It's November 1st, dog. Oh, it is November. Wait, I thought this was October 31st because it says Halloween. It's a Halloween.
Mavericks with the rebound.
Yes.
Carter's got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
That's it. 7 points. Aw, oh, what? And that's my man, too. Damn it.
And it's Carter missing.
Vince Carter, another former net. Come on, Nowitzki, right here, set me up, dog. Oh, Nowitzki with the beautiful fadeaway stroke. I love Nowitzki's stroke. Oh my goodness. It's so smooth. Brook Lopez's stroke is so smooth. This is completely off topic, but Brook Lopez is smooth. Stroke is so smooth, I swear. It's a beauty to watch. It's Carter taking the shot, and he's going to pass to me. And again, I'm going to pass it over to, and it's going to be Carter. Oh, I missed three. That would give him the pass to his sister.
Jazz have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play.
That was not my man. I'm okay.
Defended by Carter. Back to Williams.
And Darren Collins is going to take it out.
For the three. They get it again.
Over to me. I still got good shots at 2 points, but that was a bad release, B minus. Still not as bad as my F from before. That was really sad. Oh, I could have got the rebound there and get some points. What the hell? In good position. Right there. Right there. F! What? Didn't seem like bad release. Never mind. I have no idea. I don't know anything about this game right now. Somebody just told me to play it, and I'm like, okay, and, I played 2K11 when I was at. That was about the last time I played 2K besides now. Second try? No. But he's left wide open in the paint. It's not my responsibility, is it? No, it's not.
Kamen's got 12 points here in the second half.
Boy, they needed that last rebound. They haven't done well on the boards overall.
The worst thing for me to do is get a turnover and put myself at C minus.
The Mavericks pull it in.
That is something I cannot afford.
He's all out of whack now. He just has no feel for his shot.
Well, his numbers certainly back that fact up. I mean, he has gone ice cold here.
Is the crowd really on their feet? This kid is just spinning around.
Jazz leading by 11.
Why the hell did Randy Ford take that? That was one of the worst shots I've seen. B minus.
The pass to Jefferson.
But who cleared me up? Is that?
And Boyd picks the favors.
Kamen? Kamen's on
the net. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the way up.
Been a little too easy for them inside, hasn't it?
Randy Ford, three ball.
I mean, they've really dictated the action in the paint.
They let an offensive rebound inside. Are you kidding me?
Marion on the money from 12 feet away.
Don't get a turnover. Stop it! What the hell? How am I getting... I need to read into this. How the hell do I get... I'm telling you, I stunk in this.
In a little over 3.5
I really stunk up the place.
So far here in the
it was like a skunk was in this, I swear.
Outside Williams. Kicks it to 4. Outside Jefferson. Over Nowitzki. Another miss by Utah. Mavericks trailed by 11. Fifty-four seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Garlison. Oh, come on.
And Jen shot.
Come on.
So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
You know, he's not really known for his ability to bang down low on the block, Kevin, but Dirk Nowitzki is, I think, underrated when it comes to his footwork on the post. He gets deep position down there. He knows exactly how to get his shot off against virtually any type of defender.
And he doesn't need a perfect look to score. I mean, he can do it over tough defenses.
Oh, jeez, I'm filming this in the morning. It's so tiring, you know? But luckily, school's finally out, and I don't have got shit to worry about. And I'm heading off to a new country for 5 weeks. Are you kidding me? It's going to be awesome. Can't wait. In the words of Bart Scott, I can't wait. F again. I need to freaking look into this. What the motherfuck?
And the shot is good. And the Jazz lead by 11.
What the hell?
Well, the outcome is not in question now. They've got it all wrapped up. Agreed.
I gotta speak to some people about this. I know I stink. I know I do, okay? You don't have to make fun of me. I know I stink at this game. Right? There's only a couple of games that I'm decent at, alright? And this is not one of them. I consider myself good at Madden. Consider myself pretty good at Madden. Can't trust it. Consider myself now. I'm pretty good at Happy Wheels, And I'm getting better at Minecraft, although I haven't made a video in a while. I need to check. Maybe my world is not laggy anymore. Maybe I can create a new world or something. And play for you guys. That's not my man. I'm okay. As long as I don't do something stupid right now.
Not a good game from your team tonight. Is there anything
positive? F again. And I freaking got it down to B plus. What the heck? I'm gonna ask somebody about this. This is unacceptable,
well,
I swear.
There was my performance. Well, besides that,
alright, so the game ended and we lost, and I'm shaking my head, I'm SMHing, why the hell did I get a D plus? Why did we lose? Why did I suck? I played terrible, I didn't get any Vince Carters, as in VCs, but inside joke, I call Vince Carters. Who gets player of the game? Al Jefferson gets player of the game. Fuck Al Jefferson. And so thanks for watching, I think I'm gonna go to post-game interviews. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll listen in to the post-game interviews.
Till I'm charged and writing in my book of rhymes, all the words past the margin. Behold the mic, I'm throbbing. Mechanical movement, understandable smooth. That move with the thief's theme. The thief's play theme. Me at night, they won't act right. The fiend of hip hop has got me stuck like a. The mind activation, react like I'm facing time like Pappy Mason. With pins I'm embracing, wipe the sweat off my dome, spit the phlegm on the streets. Sway Tim's on my feet, makes my cipher complete. Weather cruising in a six cab, a Montero Jeep, I can't call it. The beats make me falling asleep, I keep falling, but never falling 6 feet deep. I'm out for pressure.